Now, mine's next. Next.
Wow.
No, I need a screwdriver set.
When you change
with the seven, you don't need to.
That's me.
Let me see them screwdrivers. All right.
Hey.
Hello,
Sherry. You remember last year?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's easier for me to go buy my own screwdriver.
I need to tell some two presents.
Hey, Sherry.
They look handy.
Yeah.
Man.
That might not be what's in it.
Is it real?
We'll give you $5 for it.
And I'm gonna try the miniature.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'm surprised your kids ain't all fighting over the money.
I know it.
$5 ain't much these days for kids.
Excuse me, Cecil.
It's more fun to open for the
part. Good one, Nick got. Feeders, not the dog leash.
I reckon the intimate things.
What's that thing?
You meant the whole intimate thing.
No.
You put all that in one gift.
Jackie, and you know what's funny? Mom stole it from her.
Did she? Oh, God, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you can't hide it. You gotta leave it out.
Got a mirror in it.
Money.
What is it?
Y'all can trade.
Oh, Gina likes it.
Y'all can trade colors.
Baby.
Pothead. Oh, wow.
make that, Linda?
Dish rags.
Oh, I like that.
My sister makes them.
Can I have those?
Are they really dish rags?
Yeah. Her sister.
I love them.
They're homemade.
You don't
my mother makes those scratch pads.
You don't do dish?
All the ones are great pan do.
Well, there you go.
He got dish paint, ain't
he? Gina, I'll try to for the can do at his name.
25 is me.
Shut up!
You don't want
that.
You don't want that.
Everybody's asking.
Yeah,
knows that she needs it. Go ahead and open it now.
Yeah, she got it.
What you said?
Oh, no.
She needs to go ahead and open it.
No, what's this?
They made the grateful.
This was what was left in our motel room.
Oh, no.
Nice. At least it wasn't you.
Oh, my word.
What was it?
If you're under 18, it's a water balloon.
Okay.
I didn't do it.
Will somebody have this dress?
Bonnie, you get that one. Somebody, please.
Justin. Oh, 29. No. Have you not drawn this?
Oh, wow.
You ain't got 31.
Yeah, we're good. We're doing good, thank you.
29.
Dex. See, we don't need that one. You can have a condom or an enema.
Great combination.
My number.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Yeah, does he get
that right in your room.
I'm almost out of batteries.
Well, you better quit then. You better quit because we ain't even open present yet.
Well, it only has one bar though.
Well, turn it on. Are we going to start with the oldest again, Stephanie? Joni? I thought you had the massager. Well, here. I don't know.
I hope you do, because I really do think it'll make a big difference.
Thank you.
No, you're welcome.
Now that's it.
Is this good?
I don't think it out long. I know. I figured.
I want one of those video cameras. Who got you this one? Mom and Dad. Can you see it? Can I film it?
I want to see what granny
got. Yeah, but okay, you better watch out because it's right there. It's coming up close.
Okay.
That is so cool, how Zoom Zoom like that.
Hey, Corey, who got that for you?
And did you see the picture of the snow skiers?
Yeah, that's good. It's had this big mob, though, isn't it?
You could have that wide lens.
I zoomed in.
Hey, wait a minute, booger right here. You got it.
Whose turn? Again. You on camera saying that, Dustin.
Uh-oh.
Dustin?
Why would I take him away from you?
Dustin, I got you on camera saying that. I got it zoomed in. You go, can I play with it?
Yeah, you can.
So we'll see that later. I know.
What? It's
who's after Nick?
Who cares?
After Nick, Sharon.
Cherish is next.
Mikey, ever seen my Pride and Joy?
He's filming, see?
Joy?
Pride and Joy. It's my Pride and Joy.
That's good.
Good picture of me.
Yeah.
What is it? My Pride and Joy.
Are you just sitting there holding that?
Yeah, I said it comes out.
Let me get Cherish, then you can have it back. I want to do it Cherish.
Let me make sure it's a good one.
Hey, Cherish, move that sack, that big green sack up there. There you go.
It's
my pride.
It's my pride and joy. Oh, God.
It's Cherish's turn.
Look out, it's in the trash sack.
You're sitting on it.
Okay, the three
From Bradley. Yeah, don't open it yet. Plus, you gotta go in there to open it.
Yeah, you need to come in here so
told
we can
you.
Watch it.
What do I gotta go in there for? We didn't do that last year.
Brian, you need to come in here so
Yeah, Brian, we need to film you, son. Get in
are you bashful?
Feet out there. Here, Mike, turn around and film me. You're gonna open his present.
Brian, come over here.
As long as that's all it is.
Get him anytime.
Yeah,
thank
you.
You
can sit right here on the arm.
Good job.
You
got 2 years.
Okay, here he goes. Everybody watch. Here's number one.
That's your brother.
Sure.
CD.
Oh, it's a PlayStation game?
Alan Jackson.
Is that what you wanted, bro?
Is that what you wanted?
Now open your other one from Grammy. Brian. Brian, open this one from Grammy. Oh, open that one. Because you got the same thing I did. I want to see what it is.
When you need to open yours, then you don't open that yet. You don't have to open it yet. Oh, might be a...
What is it?
Yeah. All right.
Oh, some of them coins. Some of the collector's coins.
Hey, Brian, can we see it?
Bottom, the base.
Thank you, Grammy.
You just
say
thank you.
I did.
Dollars of the millennium.
Those are pretty.
Once you get it all good,
he's $2 richer.
When we're dead.
Can't cash your meal.
I know it, man. That's what's
our ancestor gets.
Yep.
That was nice.
Okay, Susan.
See, what I wanted to get was a fiber.
You like? Okay, Susan, what?
Huh?
Whose turn is it?
Or even one.
Gina. Your turn.
Thank you for telling me I'm young.
She brought her flowers and I had to cut in the news to give them
to you.
That's what we're going to do.
All right. Who had her name? You got some popcorn.
Shut up!
Ain't that pretty?
Oh, that's pretty.
Move, hey.
He's like, no, I didn't get you that.
Dustin.
Who's after Gina? Who's that from? Still?
Two or one?
Oh, certificate bearer entitled to lap dances equivalent to the amount shown.
$30.
That's three lap dances.
How do you know?
Who got that for you? You got him.
Is that really what it is?
Yes, that's really what it is.
Is that for two or one? Huh? Is that for two or for one?
Is that
for
what?
Is that
for real?
For real. Lap dance.
Well, hey, Mike, you watch the lap dance.
See, I know where I'm going tomorrow night.
Yeah,
oh, my word.
You can't cash that into Christmas.
It's fake. Don't get your hopes up. It's fake. It's fake.
Okay, where did you all get that?
Dana, we're worried about it.
Oh. Who made the fake? Who made
the fake? Stephanie would be Jackie. Or is it Stephanie?
Mikey, no,
it's Stephanie.
I don't know. What'd you get, Mikey?
Tony Roman.
I got a gift certificate.
We're trying to get Tony Roman.
Oh,
that's for real. That's a real one.
Stephanie Bishop, I think you're next.
Stephanie, 30
and Susan Roy, how many eggs? 29.
Okay. Stephanie, we'll trade you a lot. Red lobster.
You're supposed to open the other part first.
Yeah, you got it. Wherever
it's at. What is
it?
What is your
name? The bath set. Oh, I can't open the
wrap. That's a shower towel.
Towel wrap.
There you go.
I like that towel deal. That's cute.
Where'd you get that?
What? Jamie, no, they haven't left yet. Oh, Jamie, I'm mad at you.
Did you hear Jamie?
I am so mad at you.
Good.
How dare you not come? Why didn't you come? Hey. They want you. You know, Christmas is just not Christmas without the whole family here.
Yeah, buddy.
So I feel guilty.
I'm sorry.
All right, Jack's acting like he got tickets.
Johnny, are you after Jack?
Oh, no, Keith is.
Keith?
What?
Get here and over here.
Keith?
Connie, your turn.
Keith?
Hey, Jack. Hey, Jack.
Hey, Cherish. See some of your dance moves. Yeah.
I mean,
so? Welcome, I guess.
you not pick it up?
I went with her though. I didn't know what to get you. I'm not into girl stuff.
Okay.
Josh, be
careful.
Yeah.
I'm doing this up.
Damn, Danny,
how am I supposed to get in this stuff?
Nice. Oh my God.
Here, Joey.
That's your
phone,
Kincaid.
Yeah,
that's Michael
Jordan said this. Hat on it.
I'll try the
head. Hey.
Now I give up on my phone.
If those
ever come out again, you better let me know.
Sorry.
You pig,
you're
it again.
You like that?
Well, I can buy them all. Okay. Does Mama have to go away?
Shut up about that. Oh, please. God, baby.
Hey, Boochie, come here. Get back, Jesse. Yeah. Get back, Jesse. Quit being jealous. Yeah, I love you too, Jesse. So get back. Here, pup. Come here. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm your friend. Come here. Yeah, see, I told you I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah. See, look at that cute puppy, everybody. Hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. What do you want, kitty? This is one of Sandy's new puppies. This time she had 5 puppies, but the other puppies are under the house. There's 3 black ones and 3, I mean, yeah. There's 3 black ones and, well, what color that is? 2 brown ones, I think. Well, the other ones are under the house somewhere. They're right there in this hole. Only one just came out to play. The other ones are scared of me. And there's Jesse right there. The weird dog. Hey, Jesse! Here, Jesse. Here. Don't get me dirty. Grrrr. Stay down. Stay down. Come here, Sandy. Yeah. Stay down, Jesse. Get down. Get down. I don't want to play right now. Get down. I'm trying to pet Sandy. Get down. Get down, I said. You better get down. I'm going to hurt you. I'm trying to pet Sandy and you won't get away. Get away. Woo, it's windy. Hey, come here. Go get it. Hey, give me the ball. Where'd you put it? Yeah, it got slobber on it. Go get it. Well, I guess I better go in now. It's getting cold out here. What do you want, puppy? Huh? What do you want? Huh? What are you running away from me for? Man, there ain't no way I could go in there. It's too small. Well, I guess I better go in now. It's getting too cold out here. I'm watching Friday the 13th. Ooh, look at that. That's nasty, isn't it? Can't move so I get down the stairs. Well, move out of the way. Look at all these trees that got knocked down. These tree limbs. Because of the weather. Man, look at all that water down there. It looks like it's flooded. Look at all that water down there. It looks like a lake, but it's really not. Because we had a lot of rain this weekend. It's flooded. that water down there. What do you want, you puppies? Hey, poochie, poochie, poochies. Hey, poochie. Ah. And all these puppies Sandy had. Don't anybody want one? I've been asking just about everybody in Red Oak and nobody wants them. So does anybody want one? You look at these cute brown ones, don't you want them? It's two brown ones. And one, two, three, four, five. There's five black ones. Five, six, seven. Oh, shut up. Okay, I better go back in. It's getting cold out here. Goodbye. Wait a minute, let me do something. Goodbye.
20 to 25
is all right. Can we take you up there and show you? I probably can't do it now, but whenever I work.
Come in small packs.
But I guarantee you I can do it. Money too?
Shuttle report. Your first set of compulsory cycles highlighting arms, legs, abdominals, and back.
did.
Each competitor tries to emphasize their strengths.
Ira said he's going to landscape your whole front yard for your life for free. He's telling what you want to do for free and landscape your whole yard.
The muscle.
Really?
Thank you, Wendy. It's a combination with symmetrical development.
No,
that's
not
the key.
Really.
Every part of your body has to be symmetrically developed to the other parts. And they all if somebody comes over with a huge, massive chest.
Not really, because I didn't know nothing about it.
And shoulder, but they've got weak legs.
Thank you for what?
Symmetrical posing. It means you show the left and your right side of the body exactly the same way. Then we do a comparison where we put two or three fellows together.
That's
where we were, you know, where we get down to the nitty gritty. Everybody looks good by ourselves. This level, these guys are all champions. So when you see them by themselves, you're going to say, wow, that's way different.
Sharks, guys, it wasn't Walmart, it wasn't Alco.
What goes on in the pose down is a combination of
all the
things. Trying to outdo one another. So if one guy does a pose, the other guy's saying, look, I can do it better. And he's trying to prove to the judges, I'm better than this guy.
Very true.
The pose down is where the bodybuilder's charisma and confidence shines through.
What is that?
It is a free for all, and the audience loves it.
What is it? The shark. I thought it was a vest. I was thinking, that's taller than
Slater.
Take it
first
back.
Is $435,000 unevenly split between the men and women. Top prize is $30,000 for the women, split between two $110,000 winner takes all. Prize money aside, Media is the brass ring that promises product endorsements, guest posings, and supplement support.
It really takes discipline to make it to the top in anything.
That's what you said. You already got here, Spark. I did, but I'll roll down by
your body. Your body is made up of three. Two is a lifestyle, and three is an art.
Training begins at the gym. Gold's Gym in Venice Beach, California is considered the mecca of bodybuilding. Whether you are an amateur or a pro, the goal is to become ripped and shredded to see the physiology and shape of the muscles.
Cherish, where are you at?
For some people, no matter how hard they train, if they do not have the proper genetics, they will never achieve
the clothes you like to any time.
Genetics, you have to have proper skeletal system. They got to have wide shoulders, got to have narrow waist.
So what I'm doing is shoulders or delts. And the reason I wrap the dumbbells with these is because I can't really grip the weight.
They're sharp.
During the course of the exercise, because the weight gets pretty heavy.
He was looking for the name brand. He's the one Max Sport. And that's not what I was worried about. I'm worried about the size. Well, I think they're too big, huh, Dustin? They ain't gonna fit, but take them back, Dustin.
Well, they're probably too small. They're 32 legs. And creating a look, I mean, for stage rather than trying to build.
They're the wrong ones that they're coming out with this year. Y'all see all their shorts up there. She said they're making them like meatballs for boys this year.
How do you know?
Really?
The idea is to sculpt your muscles to fit your skeleton.
That's what the lady at Shark said. Every pair of shoes they had.
She's a wife.
That's no way for my win, Mom. If you don't like them, ask you try them on, we'll take it out.
More definition.
Well, I like them.
Last year was the biggest I've ever gotten. It was 274 and
5.9. I like them. I saw them with Max Gordy.
That's what it is.
The amateurs, I mean, they're just so
advertising for
shorts. To wear the Ronnie Coleman. Flex Wheelers and the Chris Premier's and all these, you know, the guys that they're idolizing in the magazine. Amateur bodybuilder Travis Wojcik trains alongside the pros. At age 20, he's one of the greatest.
Well, I didn't. The boy did.
Keeps it
in
position.
Third week in a row, it's not came in on time. Dustin, I never get your 10 minutes free there. You can go back over there and do that again.
Means they like this exercise.
Because they already come through. Have you ever seen this movie?
Across town, Stan McRae starts his day at the gym.
Trying to wake up.
Like Travis, Stan is a natural bodybuilder. After attaining three black belts in the martial arts, Stan has been building muscle for 10 years. This year, he turns pro.
My body is definitely growing in the aspect of different types of people.
You think you can live?
lift that, Ira?
Then he's already quit.
I don't know.
That's what I want to look like.
I see definitely a push for natural bodybuilding. I see guys that they're training in the gym. They want to look cut. They want to look muscular, but they don't want to look super.
If I was you, I would not. I would wear it all the time. These silver polish are polished.
It depends on how your body's made, too.
Being involved were the Farnese Hercules, the massive, more developed look. As the aesthetics of the body have changed, so have the physiques.
Now, bodybuilding is heavily massive development of physique.
Today on stage, you have to be as big as you can be.
You're so
red,
thank you, boys. Thank you. going.
And I'll, you know, he'll do something real good by the time I go get the camcorder. It's already over.
Get that over there and open your
present.
Oh.
Yeah, cars.
Cars.
Oh, that's like an influence.
and I don't know what you got to do.
There's a button on the side of it, Debbie. Is that it?
I don't know.
Probably no. No thanks.
You say for sure. No
Stephanie,
I've got a map. Ira's not wanting his wallet.